The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
Dungeon, carrying on the legacy of the legendary Hart family in sports entertainment. Natalya always ready to handle things inside the ring.
Yeah, the daughter of Jim the Animal Neidhart, the niece of WWE Hall of Famer Bret the Hitman Hart. Got the power of her father and the finesse of her uncle. Maybe the most respected superstar in the entire women's division. Gentlemen, you are looking at one of the reasons that the women's revolution has become the women's evolution. Many believe Corey Charlotte is the greatest of all time
when it comes to history making moments, capturing championships, and excelling inside the squared circle. Nobody does it quite like Charlotte Flair. One day she'll be joining her father in the Hall of Fame.
Introducing the challenger from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya. Introducing the champion from the Queen City, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair.
Stay tuned. It's only fitting that Charlotte's first ever championship came against the veteran Natalya. The two have such similar backgrounds, don't they?
Yeah, you said it, Cole. They're both second generation stars, and they both learned their devastating submission moves from Hall of Fame relatives.
And given the athleticism of these women, this one promises to be can't miss.
Corey, the submissions and relatives.
Nice. Beautiful Charlotte's web.
And Natalya pops the shoulder up.
Gonna take more than that.
You gotta believe that ain't a pin attempt. And the champ kicks out.
Remarkable.
Oh, right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious.
What a stomp. Good grief. Elbow drop. And here we go now. Elbow drop. And here we go now. Elbow drop.
The stomp in the leg.
Just nasty.
Natalya now in a little bit of trouble. She's going to have to make sure this doesn't get out of hand.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit.
Oh, man.
It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
It's been in a...
Tries to end it. And the champ kicks out.
So resourceful.
Charlotte, big move coming. She's turning the tables.
They ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do.
You've got to be impressed by the power possessed by Natalya.
Sit out, power bomb.
She got her good there.
Digging deep for a kick out.
She's still in this one.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
What a clothesline!
Ouch! I see where she's going with this.
I'm going to go on the record right now and say Natalya is the physically strongest woman in sports entertainment. There's no way anyone can match Molly with the Queen of Hearts, though I think Natalya's strongest when her heart is black. We'll see how long she can keep it up.
Natalya beginning to stumble a bit. At this point, you have to wonder if she can recover from the...
Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
Natalya has incredible strength and the ability to channel that strength in different ways. It would not be wise for an opponent to try and get the best of Natalya. She goes for the cover.
And the champ kicks out.
Not yet. Too early.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
From the hallowed ground of the Hart Dungeon in Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya debuted in WWE at odds with the Bella Twins and managed the Hart Dynasty to the WWE Tag Team Championship.
Whoa! Look at her go!
Natalya.
Bomb.
Got all of that one, that's for sure.
Charlotte is in trouble.
Natalya began competing in sync.
The submission specialist, Natalya.
Oh, yeah, Natalya. This is a Hart family tradition.
Sharpshooter applied.
Big opportunity here.
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
Charlotte's been forced into defense mode here.
Yeah, Charlotte had no choice. As champion, she has to find a way back into this thing.
I just can't pick a winner at this point, guys. Any one of these women can take this thing.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Kick right to the midsection.
I think we know what's coming up next.
Natural selection.
That has got to be it.
I'm not sure Charlotte should be showing up her competition like this. I'm not sure Charlotte should be showing up her competition like this.
Six.
And she's back in the ring now.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Natural selection.
That's it. That's what she needed.
Will this be enough?
One, two, three.
Yes, Charlotte.
wins.
No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
Look at her go. Who could forget this? If you don't enjoy watching her perform, there's something seriously wrong with you.
Here's your winner.
Oh, boy.
German suplex.
Woo.
Ronda Rousey. Boom, what impact.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
Nailed it. Charlotte is in trouble.
And Corey, she releases the hold.
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Beautiful technique.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
Ronda Rousey's done playing.
Oh, nasty impact.
Charlotte is in trouble.